Hello everyone, welcome to WebSensePro, welcome to another tutorial video. So in this video, I'll show you guys how you can create subscription-based product using Surecart. So Surecart is a WooCommerce alternative. If you are looking to create subscription-based product, or if you are selling services like I do, WordPress management services and SEO services, and if you are like me who sell these subscription services on monthly basis or annual basis or one-time basis, you should watch this video, because in Surecart they have made it really simple to create subscription product. Unlike WooCommerce, you'll have to install additional plugins for that, and those plugins are, most of them are paid plugins. And if you're using Shopify, obviously you'll have to add additional apps in order to create subscription products. But Surecart has made it super simple, and I'm gonna show you how you can set that up on your WordPress website within less than 15 minutes. So as you can see on my screen, I have this WordPress management product, and where I'm selling 5 hours monthly management, in which I'll do plugin update, malware cleanup, WordPress code update, and technical on-page SEO. And if you buy this for one time, it's gonna cost you $100. And if you will buy this on a monthly basis, it's gonna cost you $50 a month. And if you buy an annual package, it will cost you $500 per year. So that's the type of product which we will be setting using WordPress, and it's not going to take more than 15 minutes. So make sure to watch the complete video, because I'll show you guys how you can set this up step by step, super simple, without any coding knowledge or anything like that. So that's how the product page looks like. And if I click on add to cart, so let's select the monthly, and here we have the price for monthly showing up. And if I click on add to cart, you can see it has nice looking pop-up showing up, and it's gonna go to checkout now. Cool. So that's how it's going to look, and we will be using ZipWP to create our test WordPress install. So ZipWP have made it really easy to create a new WordPress environment. You don't need to buy a new hosting account or anything like that to test it out. You can test WordPress installation Surecart for free using ZipWP. So all you have to do is just type try.new, and it's gonna take a few seconds to create a fresh WordPress install. And here we go. You can see that our new WordPress install has been created. It's a completely fresh and clean WordPress install, where I'm going to show you guys how you can set up a subscription-based product using Surecart. Okay, now let's go to plugins and then click on add new, and I'll be installing Surecart. So search for it after clicking on add new plugin. So that's the plugin which you'll be using. Click on install now. Okay, click on activate the plugin. After activating, we'll need to refresh the page. Perfect. Our Surecart has been installed. You should be able to see that on the left-hand menu. Now click on get started to set up our store. Okay, here's the screen. And you can connect your existing store as well if you already have that set up. I'm going to select create new store in my case. I've already created a complete tutorial on how you can create a complete website using a free AI tool with ZipWP. So ZipWP have created a free AI tool through which you can create a nice looking layout in no time. All you have to do is just add in your business name, add in few lines, provide some imagery. If you don't have it, can also generate images for you, and it's gonna create a completely nice looking, awesome website for you using the AI tool, which is available for free. So make sure to check the video out. I'll put the link in the description, which I have created before. Okay, so let's select the brand color and select the store currency. I'm gonna leave that as it is because I think it looks fine. Okay, click on continue. And you can also start with the demo products, but in this case, I'm going to start from the scratch because I'm going to show you guys how you can add product and how you will add the product title, description, and add in the pricing, like monthly pricing, one-time pricing, and annual pricing for the subscription product. Okay, click on continue. And I'm going to click on continue again. So guys, that's where you will add the email where you want to receive the notifications, such as if you receive new orders and payment failures, this email will be used to receive the email notifications. Okay, after adding the email, click on continue. Great, our store is ready to go, and all we have to do is just add in the product, whatever services we are selling, whatever subscription services we are selling. We can just simply click on add a product and start adding the product. Okay, so I'm going to name my product WordPress Management Services. Click on create. And here we have our product title. Here we will add our description, and here we can add images. So for description, what I'm gonna do, I'll just go to ChatGPT and generate some description for my product. Okay, by the way, ChatGPT 4.0 has just released when I'm creating this video. So it's a latest AI model which ChatGPT has added, which is super cool. Try that out as well. Okay, so I'm going to add in the prompt, write description for product. So I'm going to copy the name of my product, add in here the name of the product where I am selling WordPress Management Services via subscription product. Perfect. It has given me a huge description, which I don't need. So I'm just going to copy the first paragraph from here and paste it to my description and add in some details about what they will be getting, right? So they'll be getting WordPress updates, WordPress plugin update. Five hours of services a month, WordPress core updates, and on-page technical SEO, malware cleanup. So I've created a product where I'm selling the WordPress Management Services, and that WordPress Management Services product, I'm going to provide 5 hours of services where I'll update the plugins, update the WordPress core, clean up the malware if there is any malware attack or something like that. And all of these services is in that package. Now I'm going to price that package, and this is a digital product. So as you can see, we have option of physical product as well. But in my case, I have this digital product which I'm selling. And for images, what I'm gonna do, I'm going to generate some images from Bing Image Generator. So just Google Bing Image Generator. And now I'm going to add in a prompt. So that's the prompt which I'm using. Create me an image where a programmer is fixing the website. Okay, click on create. So this Bing Image Generator is free to use. You can simply generate 12 to 15 images a day by creating, simply sign up to Bing Image Generator. Okay, here we have some images. I'm going to use this one as I like this one more. Okay, click on it and let's download this image. Great. Okay, my image is downloaded. Now I'm going to upload that on my product page. So click on add button here and then click on upload media, and I have it on my downloads. So here's the image which we created from Bing Image Generator. Now click on open to upload that, and our image is uploaded. You should name the image properly to make sure it's readable by Google, and add the proper alt text as well. So add in the alternative text and rename the image to be the proper image of whatever you're selling. So for example, I'm selling WordPress Management Services, so I should have that WordPress Management Services, which is good for SEO. So that's is something important for SEO. I'm going to leave it blank for now because I don't want to make this video very long for you guys. Okay, I have uploaded the image. added the product title and product description. Now I'm going to add a pricing. Let's click on add a price. So first we'll set up with the one-time payment. So if you have multiple pricing tiers, you can do that. So I'm going to just name it one time, and for one time I'm going to sell it for $100. So if someone wants 5 hours of services where they want me to clean up the WordPress website, update the plugins and do all the technical SEO thing, I'm going to charge them $100. I'm going to compare my product price with $120. Okay, now click on create price. Perfect. Now I want to add some attraction to the users, whoever is visiting my website, that if they subscribe to my product for monthly services, they'll be getting a lot discount. Okay, so click on add another price. Now for payment type, I'm going to select subscription, and I'm going to add the pricing for $50 per month, and I'm going to compare it with $60. So it's going to repeat every month. So they'll be paying me every month $50, and Surecart will set it up automatically. All you have to do is just add in the pricing, like I am adding the pricing, and it will automatically capture the payment. Okay, and this is monthly subscription, so I'm going to name this pricing as monthly subscription. Perfect. And scroll down and click on create price. Okay, now I'm going to set up another tier for the pricing, which will be the annual pricing. If someone wants to pay in bulk in the start, I'm going to add more attraction for the pricing. I'm going to give them more discounted price if they buy for annual services. And how you can do that is just click on add another price and then select subscription, which is already selected. Now for repeat payment every 1 year, I'm going to select year. You can also create daily or weekly subscription product, but what I'm going to show you guys is for monthly and the annual price. Okay, so the annual price is, if you calculate $50 by 12, it's going to be $600. But what I'm going to do, I'm going to give them $100 discount if they buy for the annual product. Okay, so the price will be $500, and I'm going to compare it with $600. Perfect. Click on create price. You can also give a free trial. So before charging the annual price, what I'm going to do is create a 15 days free trial. So I'm going to give them free services for 15 days, and if they like my services, they'll be charged for the annual fee. So that's a really good attraction which I can add to my subscription product to attract more buyers, right? We can also add in setup fee discount. So if you are selling a WordPress designing services, or you are selling a bigger product, you can initially set up fee discount. So you can charge an initial fee or offer a discount for the first payment. You can do that from here. And there's another feature which is really cool, which you won't find in WooCommerce for sure, that allow customers to pay any amount they want. Ideal for donations, perceived value, the price on your cause or service. So if you have a donation product and you want them to give an option of whatever amount they want to pay, they can. You can simply checkmark this, and they'll be able to pay you whatever they want. You can just set minimum and a maximum price, and they can pay whatever they want. If you're setting up a donation product, that feature is really cool. Okay, for now I just need a 15 day trial which I want to give to my customer. So I'm going to click on create price. Perfect. I have these three tiers of product, and I don't need to set up track quantity because I am selling a digital product. I'm not selling a physical product. Variants, you can select the variants. If you're selling a physical product, you can add in options like size or color. In my case, I'm selling a subscription product, so I don't need that. You can add in custom integration. So if you are syncing products from some API or anything like that, you can add new integrations from here. You can add downloads as well. So if you are selling a digital product where you will give a PDF file, you can add this PDF file to add downloads here. And when they'll purchase the product, they will be redirected to that PDF, so they can download that PDF or whatever digital product you're selling. You can also do that licensing. So they have really cool features for the licensing. So if you enable license certification, you can sell licenses, and you can add in the activation limit. You can select the releases of that license. I haven't created that in this tutorial. But if you want me to create a detailed tutorial related to Surecart licensing feature, let me know in the comments below and I'll create a tutorial for you. And guys, if you like this tutorial so far, make sure to subscribe this channel so I can create more valuable content for you guys. Okay, so that's the part where we can set search engine listing. So search engine listing is really important. Just the way I showed you guys where you should have the image name and the alt text, you should also have page title and meta description, which is really important, which will show up in the Google searches. So for example, if you Google WordPress management services on Google, you will see a lot of results, and that's the meta title and this is the meta description. And Google analyze the meta title and description and display based on the query which you are giving to the search. So it's really important to set up the meta title and meta description. I'm going to add in the meta title as my product name. So I'm going to copy the product name, add in the page title here. I'm going to add some more keyword on my title. Again, it's good for SEO. For meta description, I'm going to copy my product description, and let's just copy few lines from my product description. Again, it's good. So that's how it's going to look on the Google search. They're giving you a preview of how it's going to look. Perfect. Now click on save product. And that's it. Our subscription product is created, where we have created three tiers of the pricing: one time, monthly, and annual subscription. Now let's check out how it's going to look. So I'm going to click on this URL slug and then preview the product from here. You can also change the slug of the product if you want to change the URL. Again, it's again one of the SEO feature, but I'm not going to go into much detail here because the video will be very long and you guys will be bored. So I don't want to bore you guys, right? Okay, so that's the product page which we have created. You can see it's looking pretty sleek and nice. And we have these three tiers of pricing: one time, monthly subscription, and it should be annual subscription. Okay, let's change that. So we created an annual tier, but we forgot to change the name. Okay, so I'm going to select that. Okay, after changing it to annual subscription, click on update price here. And then let's go back to the product page and hit refresh. And here we have now three tiers showing up: one time payment, monthly subscription, and an annual subscription. And it's working fine. Click on add to cart. So that's our cart pop up. Click on checkout. And here we go. Our complete store for subscription services is ready within 15 minutes. And I'm going to create another video for Surecart with additional features which they have. For example, bump offer and upsell feature which they added recently. So these are pretty cool feature which you should also know about. Let me know in the comments below when you would like me to create this video for you guys. And that's it for this video. Until next video, have a great day.